Boone County deputies are investigating a shooting that sent two people to the hospital late last night. Deputies on the scene told KMU 8 News people were shot on Demaret Drive, just outside the Columbia city limits. After being shot, the two victims went to the Phillips 66 on St. Charles Road in Columbia and were taken away by ambulance. The deputies said both suffered minor injuries and are in stable condition. No word on possible suspects as of this morning.